I want to ask you a question. What is your go-to retro console? Now, I have pretty much every console from the NES onward, and at one point I had them all connected here in the game room. I've shown videos of that, and if you saw those videos, it was kind of a mess, just a gangle of wires and consoles everywhere. And a while back, I cleaned everything up. I put a lot of that into storage, but I kept one console connected, ready to go at all times. What is it for me? It's the Sega Saturn. And it's the Sega Saturn simply because it kind of bridged the gap between the 16-bit era and even some of the game design aspects of the 8-bit era that I liked. And it also pointed the way forward. And just had a variety of incredible titles. And the majority of my Sega Saturn collection is Japanese. I have one of those action replay cards. And the Saturn lets me play the great 16-bit fighting games. It has some classic platformers, some classic Sega games, so it's nostalgic in that sense. Plus, I can play all of the kind of weird Mahjong games and Japanese games that I've been interested in over the years. And really everything else, as far as retro gaming goes, I do on my PC with compilations and emulators and stuff like that. So the Saturn is the retro console for me. I'm curious to know what you guys have hooked up. What is your go-to retro console if you don't have the luxury of having all of the consoles hooked up at once? And I just wanted to announce I've started a Discord server. I was kind of late to the game with Discord. I discovered it a couple of months ago, and it strikes me as an interesting tool, kind of like a Reddit, but hopefully a little bit more civilized than what Reddit has become. So I'll put a link to the Discord below, and we have a lot of good discussions here on the channel in the comments section, but I figured why not have a dedicated space for it. Discord servers are as active and useful as the people who join them, so I'll put the link out there. And if you remember, we did a kind of a message board for a while, and the people who joined up, we really got a good discussion going. So hopefully we can expand that on Discord. Again, the link is below, and I'll be as active on there as you guys want me to be as active as you are. I'll try to respond to everyone, and we'll see how that goes.